Coves Cloth Hall, like, you know, few of the stuffs which I've got from the Coves, and I was so much excited. I've placed an order on the 28th of August, and I have got my parcel on 30th. It was such an amazing delivery, which really, you know, blown my mind out there. So yeah, today I just want to share some of the clothes I have bought. So this is not a huge haul, but a small haul. So yeah, if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, go and hit that subscribe button out there, as well as the small bell icon, so that you will be always updated. So without further ado, let's get started by the video. So yeah, let's start with the haul. I'm so much excited. So actually, if I'm not wrong, Coves are having a 70% off sale going on, and they have an amazing sale, guys. If you want to go and check out their site, go and check out all the things. I hope you will get a discount on all those things which you love. So I've got a few stuffs. These are not from the sale. I don't know why these are not from the sale. So yeah, let's get started. So the first things which I have got is a plain kind of a t-shirt, which, you know, the high neck t-shirt, and I actually love. Oh, before that, this is not a try on haul. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna place a picture of the things which I have bought, so that you can easily you know, see the way it's look. So yeah, so the first thing which I've got is this one. This is a kind of an orange kind of a t-shirt, which you can look. It have a short sleeve which will be exactly till here, which is perfectly cool for the daily use. I really love the plain t-shirts things, because I don't know, I feel very, you know, nice as well as comfortable, and I want a clothes which is comfortable. So this is the color, and I really love the color. The material is freaking amazing, so never ever doubt about the material which has been sold out with the groups. They have very good quality materials. I really love that. This is my first time I have been purchased out by the group, and it's retail cost of 599 rupees. So yeah, this is what it's looked like. The next things which I have bought is something which, you know, a lace structure, which is really in a trend nowadays. So this is the thing which I have got, and you can see the lace pattern here in front. It has a nice lace which you can tie it if you wish, or you let that be open the way it is. So this is what it's look like. It is in the shade medium, and it is a plain white. It have a half sleeves till here, and this is what it's look like. I really love the material of this cloth. Very, you know, it's not thick, but it is in a nice material which will be really comfortable in, I think, every season now. So it's a retail cost 999, and it was present in the two shades, the black and the white. I was in the field to take both of the shade, but you know, I thought of, let's pick up the white, next time I'm gonna surely go and pick up the black one. The one which I want to show you is the thing which I'm wearing right now. You can see this thing. So good. I really love this. Is a kind of an maroon top, and it's a crop top. Let me tell you, it's cut. You know what the crop top is. I don't need to, you know, explain that to you guys. So it's a crop top, and this is the sleeves with this kind of an cuff look. I really love it. Is in the maroon shade, and I really love the way it's look. I really love it. I really love it. I kind of think wasn't in my wardrobe, so I thought of to, let's add this, and its retail cost around 999, and yeah, I really love this. The next thing which I'm going to talk about, a sweatshirt, because winter is near in India, so you know, I got a sweatshirt, and this is the color which I have never thought I'm gonna take it, but the way it looks when you wear it, looks really very different, really very different. And the material, when I touched it, is like, oh my god, I wasn't expecting that. So this is how it's looked like, you know, a full sleeves like this. And the best part is about the laces, which is, you know, the side. So here it is and here it is. So it is in the both side, and the quality of this is so thick, which is perfect. It's very soft, cozy, and I really love this. This is a kind of a baby pink color, which I really love. And its retail cost around 1299. So yeah, this is what I've got. So the next thing which I'm going to show you is a K denim jeans. Yeah guys, this is an olive green, and it have a kind of a cut in front, if you can see. Just see this cut in front. You get a cut like this in the front. It is a kind of, you know, a boyfriend jeans kind of a look, which really looks cool, and it is in the trend right now. And I have a 29th my size, and it's a retail cost of 1295. So yeah, this is what it has, an olive green color. So yeah, that's it for today's video guys. I hope that you really love this.